Flight controllers standing by for the grapple and capture of the Cygnus. And effector is over the pin. Grapple confirmed. Cygnus is captured at 5:36 a.m. Central Time as the International Space Station flew 260 miles.